the Pangos All-American game in the front row, and we've got some very special people here from Las Vegas. So just to let people who don't know you by face and name, give me your name, your position, where you're from, and how tall you are, all that stuff.
Your class.
And your class. Yeah, get it.
Xavier Hardy from Detroit, Michigan.
You're right.
Combo guard.
Combo guard.
Class of 2021.
Richard Isaacs, Las Vegas, Nevada, class of 2022, point guard.
Okay. Who's this guy up here?
Jalen Hill.
Jalen Hill, class of 2019, small forward, 6'7".
Okay. All right, tell me a little bit about how fun it's been with your friends, hanging with your friends. Did you guys know each other before you got here? Yeah?
A year.
Are you guys on the same club team? Is it?
We are.
Yeah. Pop. Just needs to come over.
So what's it like having the NBA watch you right now, knowing that you could come right out of school possibly in 2020 and go straight to the NBA?
It's great. It's a great opportunity to showcase our skew, to show what we got.
It is great because you can get to the money faster.
Just say it like it is.
Hey.
Okay.
If you don't think that's funny games, man, I'm a serious Emmy Award winner.
we got all the biggest kids.
Maybe together. Dave can interview you guys.
Well, I'm going to tell you this.
Give him the mic.
Bet today, and I'm not a gambler, I'm betting on Vegas. I'm betting on Vegas, but don't just think that's easy. You know how hard it is to go up to Kobe and interview Kobe?
Yeah.
Pretend I'm Greg Popovich, interview me.
I already know what he's doing.
Get in there. Come on, Pop
Popovich. What do you think you have to do to have a better second quarter?
Make shots.
Peace out.
Do you not like it? What do you wish the coaches would ask you and they're not asking you?
I'm gonna feel great, and we have another Vegas gear right here.
How's it? We got a little Vegas here. You don't look so little to me.
I'm a youngin.
You're a youngin. Okay, what's your class? Your name? All that.
2020. Jose Catrell.
What's your full name?
Jose Anthony Catrell.
Okay, there you go. There's a wingspan for you right there. So 2020. So you're a nut. So. Jalen over here, who's 2019, you have a year that possibly you could be a one and done. You got all these NBA scouts. How did it feel playing out here?
Oh, good.
We got Mr. Hill over here, too. You want to ask a question?
Yeah, I'd like to say, today's history in the making for Las Vegas basketball. We got Vegas Elite and Las Vegas Prospects together. One love in the building. These kids right here, Ben. Come here, Jalen Hill. Get back over here. Let me tell you a little history about these kids.
Okay.
Now they've been knowing each other since 6th and 7th grade.
Okay.
You know, they went to school with each other. They was doing that thing. You know, Isaiah Catrell beat Jalen last year for the state championship.
Nice.
Always will.
Next year we making something different. Jalen Hill's coming full steam ahead.
No difference.
This year. Jalen come in, he gonna do the boom. He's gonna be on Isaiah. He's gonna be the third. Series.
You guys gonna end up on the same team, you think, yeah. After this?
A lot of love.
You never know.
This is going live on Twitter, so check us out.
Okay.
You know, I want all the Vegas We need to show love for everybody in the city. We're trying to build our own program. Hello, in the front row again, Las Vegas Style Edition. We got Coach of Bishop Gorman, Grant Rice. So Grant, how do you feel about the Vegas basketball?
Vegas is really taking a step in the right direction. Really, over the last 10 years or so, it's really growing, and the kids are coming down here to other states, California especially, and really showing what Las Vegas is about. So these kids are really putting it on the map. So I'm excited. You know, we root for all the Vegas kids in these kind of events.
We're watching these.